today as a man was killed at a protest against violence. Henry Diaz was knifed to death at a protest against the death of Martin Smith, who was shot at a demonstration the day before. Smith was campaigning to stop crowd violence in a response against excessive police brutality. There will be no more protesting against police violence.
This was a nice car!
In the Hole, Humble Pie on Los Santos Rock Radio.
Tell me again.
He's got a weapon! This guy's got a weapon! He's got a weapon!
Reloading!
He's packing! He's packing! This guy's armed!
Where did he go?
Hey, security, get the cops!
Get some of this!
Jump.
All right, Lester, we got a pest control van.
Good. I've got a line on the knockout gas. It's made in some lab on the coast, but two shipments a day come through the city from the northeast, taking it to the airport.
All right. I'll see if I can jump one.
What is this bullshit?
He lives in the rain and plays video games and drinks a pint in order to erase the dismal world blurring around him. It describes most of my friends.
Start up, you piece of shit!
Vehicle!
hijo de puta!
Hey, Lest, I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now, we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. Things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue, because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep. No problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Paige, you're in the truck with the bikes. Gus, Eddie, you're in the van, all right? See you on Little Portolo, people. Initials only from here on out. All right, you got it down?
I got it.
Because you use too much gas on these guys, you'll kill them.
Well, shit, don't blame me. Either way, these canisters is mixed.
Just be careful.
Yeah, okay.
Listen, I stuck my neck out for you here.
Man, you don't need to tell me that shit again.
I got faith in you, F, but you're unproven.
Unproven? For real? So I didn't prove myself when I jumped off the back of that yacht on the highway, huh?
Yeah, but these guys don't know you. They see some gangbanger with a happy trigger finger. They got money and their freedom on the line.
I ain't gonna fuck this up, man.
Good. I got enough shit to worry about.
What you got to worry about?
I don't know. I ain't done any real work in years, you know, so I'm giving half the take to guys who are supposed to be the best in the business.
All right, then it's all taken care of. You on top of shit?
Yeah, do I need to give 12% to a gunman, 14% to a driver, 15% to a hacker? And that's on top of all the other outlays. I feel like a chump buying myself a score.
Shit, I guess we'll find out if they worth it, right?
All right, this is it up there. There's a way through the site up to the roof.
Man, we went over this. I'm cool.
When the gas is in the ventilation system, give us the word.
For sure, man.
Yo, dude.
Hello? Exterminators here. Hey, there ain't no one around.
That suits us. Come on, get up to the roof.
Almost there.
We're in position, waiting on your signal.
Just gotta get where I can throw this. I got an angle. Hey, man, 2 seconds. Hey, 1 second.
What's taking you?
Man, just give me a minute. Shit, not quite. Missed.
We're waiting on on you?
Sit tight. That was it. They going out.
You love her.
Well, I love her a lot. I wasn't thinking it was...
Think about it like this. I mean, I always say that... I told them to fix that goddamn AC!
What's going on?
Let's go.
Let's do this! Come on!
I got this cabinet here.
I've been able to get you around a minute and a half before the alarm will reset itself.
90 seconds? All right, that's why we pay you what we do. Hey, we got more than enough time to clean these people out. Let's do it.
120 remaining.
I'm on it, Holmes.
Not a lot of time left.
Here we go.
Nice work, man. There's a reason you're paid what you're paid.
This better not be paid. Let's go, let's go.
A minute left.
Okay, come on. How we doing? How we doing?
Let's go! Let's go!
Grab what I can, Holmes.
50 seconds.
Quick hands, man! That's why you get your cut!
We got nice stones in this joint. How you doing over there?
40 seconds.
All right, that's our target. Keep it up. See how much we can get. Keep moving!
I'm on it, Holmes.
We're almost out of here!
Here we go.
Half a minute left.
Come on, let's clear this place out.
This better not be paced.
We're on the clock.
Let's go, let's go.
20 seconds.
Grab it and move, let's go.
Okay, come on.
Keep it up.
How we doing, how we doing?
All right, we cleaned them out. Let's get out of here.
So for the last time, move it.
Man, get the fuck out of my face.
Oh. Oh.
You forget 1,000 things every day, pal. Make sure this is one of them. I'll see you at the river. Go.
It's go time!
Stay close, stay safe, let's go. Hard left here, going onto the big road. Dorset Drive.
Come on!
No, hold it, loser.
You crap!
Put your headlights on, it's dark in here.
We're going through this tunnel up ahead. The tunnel splits, both lead to the same place. Keep going through the mud, but you'll be able to handle it. At least we got the right bite from this ground. That was a good call. I studied the route and I'm not an idiot. These are the best bikes for the terrain.
Don't worry, I got you.
Hey,
Fuck!
Hang in there, boys. I got bull bars on a truck. I'll make short work of these cops.
Deal with these rollers! Get these rollers off! Rod knocks up ahead, man. We should cut across the river. There's some serious heat out here. Don't you need the master cop cars, man?
Oh, they're going down. Another cop car. Keep going.
If you need another gun, give me the word.
I'm just gonna keep driving. Joel, we can't take any more of this. Come on.
Get your ass back to the station.
No cops in the area. I think we got a chance.
All right, we're clear of the cops for right now. Let's stop at the end of the river, and we'll get the bikes into the truck. F, come on, get in. Lester's around the corner at the lockup.
Stuck under a cop car.
There gotta be more dudes waiting around that way. We did not just get away with that shit, did we?
You know what? I think we did.
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah, we did it, baby. We did it.
Fuck. All in a day's work, homies.
Oh, one step closer to retirement.
It was a good takedown. Here's to the first of many.
Yeah, movies are overrated. TV.
All right, people. We need to split up. They're gonna be looking for a crew.
I'll wire your cuts when the rocks have been sold.
That shit was crazy, dog. So what now?
We get out of here. Keep our heads down.
Hey, you did good, kid. What'd I tell you, Lester, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right, look, everybody take off. Hey, Franklin. Listen, Lester and I got some things we gotta clean up. I want you to stop by the house a little later on. We'll celebrate, all right?
All right.
Okay. Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, man. We're back in action.